What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Pyrotechnic Plays, and today we are playing the Conjuring House. Now, I don't know, my Steam VR immediately opened when I did this, and I don't know. Also, I don't know if I want to play this in VR. My computer's been having it. It's just dying. It's blown up. It's just. It's creating radioactive heat. But I'm very excited for this. This is my, I've been playing a lot of itch.io.
Breaking news. A mysterious murder in the house of Atkinson. Wanton under Edge's countryside.
Intriguing was the discovery of the body of the man who currently owns the manor house, Dwight Shaw, and it was completely decomposed while several witnesses assured that he was still alive. The residents of the village brought back to mind the strange disappearance of 8 teenagers 3 years ago, while their friends claimed that they had to sneak into the manor house.
But village dwellers are confused that such a mansion with a bloody past is going to be remade.
Some people assume that paranormal phenomena are the cause of several disappearances and murders committed in the house of Atkinson. This is the first time that a team of mediums and parapsychologists gathered to study the paranormal phenomena related to the Atkinson mansion, and to unravel the mystery around the murder of Dwight Shaw and the other strange disappearances.
Reminding that this place was a massacre scene which happened over 100 years ago, when the village residents attacked and burned the manor after the discovery of a satanic cult that killed more than 80 innocent people in demonic rituals.
Some people say that these ghost stories are only fanciful, but no matter what they think, it is undeniable that a body cannot decompose in one night. Let's not forget that a satanic sect who sacrificed several innocent people lived also in this house 100 years ago.
People are in need to know what's going on in that place, reminding that our special delegate went to the village of Wanton Under Edge to cover the investigative team's researchers. We expect to have an answer on Atkinson's mansion phenomena. Do they really exist? Or it's just legend.
People are convinced that the place is haunted by demons. Nobody dares to approach the old mansion. Meanwhile, the village residents are calling it the Conjuring House.
Oh, shit. Ding. Don't answer it. It's trap. All right. Let's dive right into it. Now, when I... What? What? Let me see if that... That... Is that showing up? Do not capture that cursor. Oh, snap, boy. Cheddar Bay Biscuits. Say, this place is...
She's coming! Run! Run!
Yeah. fucking people, all right? Go. Talisman. Yay. Alright, we should do that one. It's the right mouse button does jack all. I guess we should make the right one. I don't know. Okay. I don't know. We better make interact freaking. I gotta. Hold on! My graphics card's like GPU scaling. Let's do some stuff with it. Is that what it is? Oh, is that what it is? Who knows? Oh boy. Oh boy. Actually understand what's going on. It's because my resolution is different from No, it's not. It's the same resolution. What? Alright, cool. Alright, that door sucked, but I don't have any other doors. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. So, like, dying, man. Clicking on. Holy cheese whiz crackers. They're not bad. Yeah.
Roger.
Inspection. Not found any notes yet. Oh my God! This whole video has been me just trying a few hours later.
Is anybody there?
Find the expedition members. We're expedition. We were the team. Oh, we got Jack. Oh man, did we get Jack?
I can't leave now. I gotta find the team members.
Silly me, I can't just leave this fucking crazy. Thank you. pieces off the engine. What? You gonna actually look at things now? Oh my! Oh, yes! Give me this, give me this. Oh, he's... In my shit, in my hat. Tell me there's someone behind me, right? Can't play the piano. Not scary enough. Ah, developer. Give me a patch.
Is this blood?
Is that blood? I don't know. It might be Resident Evil. I don't know. Barry, hey, I found that really fast. I didn't even kind of, like, I figured it had a symbol on it. Maybe luck. What? It's on my foot. My feet. Foot pattern. Bye.
What is going on here? That.
Door closed, the scorpion key. I want to go everywhere but the scorpion door. Unless this is extremely windy. Anybody? Okay. Off my whole shim, wow. Off my whole thing, dude. I'm definitely gonna save the upstairs for a later time. We're scorpion doors first, man. Hello?
It's weird. Where is everybody?
I guess it's the lightning. There's some lightning fucking around. So wonderful. So something at the same time. No, seriously, where are they? Hello? Carter. Jim Carter from Carter Sales. I sell Carters. Good. I don't really even know where I'm at. I need a map. What a quickness. I'm already confused. That's where I came from, right? Was it a big ass spider on the wall over there? Who knows? Hello? Expedition crew? Forgot what direction I was going.
Have they already left the house?
Dude, they're all dead. You're not. Very smart. I'm okay. Knowledge. Son of a bitch. Turning around in this game is terrifying. Look at that. That looks so good. Gosh! What the fuck was that noise? Huh. Else to do late. my save spot so I can do next time on Pyroblast. No, please, I didn't order any. God, it looked like the blackest black because all I saw was that, and I'm like, that's no bueno. Where's
the camera? Hello? Is anybody there?
I can't believe you just... I'm gonna assume that was scripted for like earlier time, like I was supposed to walk through there, but I didn't. Works. All of them just let the house, but I can't blame them for that. This house is true to its fame or name. I try to lie to myself and ignore the reality, but it must be made clear that this house is really haunted. Dwight Shaw. Oh. Damn it! Dwight, you didn't leave me a fucking... The whole time, I forgot I could open cabinets and drawers. Oh my god! Have I even came across this? Box, I need a box key. Ah.
Hello? Is anybody there?
They're gonna have problems, kid. Trying to get us killed and shit. Thank you. God, it's gonna be really cool. Save game though.
It's too dark here. I need a flashlight.
Oh.
can't leave now. I gotta find the team members.
Hot topic, it's getting dark in here.
Robert, is that you? Wait! Where did he go?
Robert! Robert! No, he's not doing the movies, right?
I have a bad feeling. Strange things are happening in this house.
I don't know what to do. Those are batteries, right? I can't use the batteries or even pick them up because I don't have the flash loot. So I should already have the flashlight. Well, give me to a save point for our hearts. Robbie. They told you to run, Robbie. You did not. Oh. I saw it too. This mysterious woman that everyone is talking about. She was there to watch us. It was the evil incarnate. Something terrible will happen. We must leave the place as soon as possible. Out and move. Do you know where a flashlight is? Other things will come. Flashlight. Well, guys, thank you for watching this episode of Pyrotechnic. Leaves a house this big. A worker has just disappeared without a trace. His mates say he went for a walk around the house during the night and he ain't come back after. I try to believe that he has just ran away, but that does not seem to convince others who think something bad happened to him. The workers do not stop sharing the rumors and the legends that revolve around this house. Some of them swear to have seen or heard strange things in the house. If it continues like that, I will not be able to keep them on the worksite. Lewis. I really wanted to find out. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Pyrotechnic Plays. I'm having a hard time putting it down. I don't really want to cut the episode. I'm not gonna lie to you. Well, you know what? I don't care. Can I eat the cockroach? Can I eat the poo-poo? Robert. Candle will light your way. With this stuck door, I ask you, I progress. Flashlight, flashlight, can I get a flashlight? What? Well, those look like good books. Yikes! Alright, what's this? Big ass book. Holy shit!
If you're reading this note, it's probably because we're all dead. What's in this house surpassed anything I had imagined. It's impossible for us to leave this house. We tried by all means to eliminate the demon that haunts the place, but nothing seems to stop it. After much research, we discovered the existence of 5 artifacts that were used to conjure this demon into the world. It seems that these artifacts make it invincible. The only way to get rid of it would be to destroy these evil items by burning them. We specified the shape of 4 of the objects, but unfortunately, we didn't find any information about the 5th artifact. For now, we'll focus on the search and destruction of the 4 items we've specified. We'll have to separate to save time. I know it's a huge risk, but it's the only option we have.
I don't do it. What? Spoil it, just ruin it. Alright. Find safe rooms. Most important rooms you want to take notice are safe rooms. Look for doors with a diamond symbol engraved on them. These rooms are the only spots you can save your progress, so you want to remember where they are and rush back to them with completing sections of the game. I'm allergic to no save games. Nothing seems to stop this demon woman. We are trapped and the group is scattered and we cannot leave this house. The only way I can find is to create a safe area where the demon cannot get inside, waiting for a solution to eliminate it once and for all. But one last thing. If you enter a safe area, be sure to close the door behind you. Oh, I'm about to naturally find a safe area. Thank you guys for watching another episode of Pyrotechnic Plays. That was awesome. It's there. Holy crap. 52 minutes. My goodness gracious. Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching that. It's good. It's hard for like me to actually get into a horror game and want to play it. And when I was like doing like, all right, next time on Pyrotechnic, like, because I knew it had been a long time, and I was like, man.